All right. Let's figure out this prepper stash here.
You were the kid that barfed on my friend's shoes years ago, weren't you?
Well, yeah, but in my... It depends. I eat a lot of pie and shoes.
Get away!
Do you think eating all those pies...
Alright, find the key.
Of course, he's only human. Why?
Alright, we need to go find the key. Over here, I believe. Alright. Alright, let's open this thing. I guess in this game you have to expect the unexpected. Got the key. That's probably one way to do it. All right. Woohoo! All right. Let's figure out what we want to do now. Let's see. What do we want to do? We can always make our way here. All right, let's do that. It's actually not that far away. Alright, what's going on over here? What's behind me? Oh, never mind. Got him. All right. There you go. Dude, chill the hell out. Got him. I figure we can walk. Not that far away. Alright, well, I'll take care of the people here. Hang on.
In case you're wondering, I'd like to go to Peggy's over yonder.
All right.
Ah. Just slap him and shit, you feel me?
All right, let's see what we got here. What's at the top of this thing?
Target confirmed.
All right, let's carry on to our destination here. Doink.
Be
Oh, really? I don't think so. Wow, perk point, that's always good. Can I get mine? Brace, move. God. Who the hell is shooting at me?
You ain't getting out of this alive.
Neither are you. I am, but I don't know about you. Oh god, mortar! Who the hell is shooting at me? Who the hell is shooting mortars? I can't tell who they are. The heck? Can't tell who the hell they are. Get rid of them. Get upgrades, jeez. Alright, hang on, I'm coming. What the? I gotta stop falling for that. Stop falling for that. It's not gonna be always a hostage. It was freaking based. Oh man. I gotta stop falling for that. Oh well. It was probably bound to happen anyway. Oh well. Here we go.
Don't you understand what we're trying to build?
Ow!
Or do you just not care? I watch you run this way and that, inflicting violence on those who wish no harm upon you. They're at peace here.
No, they're not.
They want to be here.
Nope.
I know you have your doubts. This is the only way the story ends.
That's what you think.
Nothing you can do can change that.
Want to bet?
Your friends on the outside, they're controlled by fear.
No, they're not.
They don't understand.
Of course I do.
But he does. He'll show you.
Oh.
Hey, Rook. Come on. Come on, it's okay. I know you're here to take me back. It's okay. She knows.
Everybody knows. You think you're doing the right thing. You think I need to be rescued. But I don't. I don't want to go back. Ever. Have you ever stopped and looked at how your life's turned out? I mean, what you've actually done with it, you know? We're told we can be anything, right? A famous singer, a Hall of Famer, a movie star. We're all gonna be a success, Rook. But no, that's just not true. We live mundane lives.
Just no, we don't.
Doing what someone else tells us to do. Day after day. Everybody thinks they have free will. But come on, when's the last time you did something that wasn't required? Demanded? Nah, Rook. We don't live our lives. We live theirs. And we think we have free will. But that is just a lie. An illusion. Huh? Oh, man. I am so done with that. I am done with being the yes man. I am done with being the errand boy. And I am done with being the garbage collector. I am so done. Because if that is real life, then what is the point? This place gave me the chance to become something I thought I could never be. Happy.
It's a lie. You know it.
And in the end, Rook, isn't that the only thing that really matters? Happiness.
You can get that in the real world, you know. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to take you back with me. Will do.
Now's the time. Don't let the marshal get through those gates.
I can only go so fast, you know? Sorry, Burke. Gotta take you down. I'm gonna bring you back.
You're doing great.
Christ, Tracy, get that syringe over here! Oh, calm down, Mark, look at me! Look at me!
I would have shot him with a freaking tranquilizer gun. Bring him out of it.
Stand down.
shouldn't have brought him here.
Tracy.
Fuck you, Tracy. I said this was a bad idea. I said it from the very beginning.
She's got a point.
You know her. How she digs inside your head. Don't trust him.
I wouldn't.
I'll go talk to her.
Feels like Faith stopped attacking us once that deputy showed up.
Huh?
Hey, girlfriend.
Interesting.
Every hunter needs a good hat and patience. Hat for the ticks. Patience.
Jesus Christ, deputy. I can't believe you got the marshal out of the Bliss. Faith won't let that slide. She's gonna come back on you, kid.
Got your back.
Hey, be ready.
What's that?
Some of our scouts spotted a guy with all this Fang Center merch near a bunker. He looked pretty upset. We should go see what his problem is.
Sir.
Hey, young lady.
All right. Burke, I'm only going to say this once. If you think you can come out of the Bliss clean,
I'd grab them corn remover pads.
You're wrong.
Keeping me awake.
The old jail's controlled by the resistance now. It's a good HQ.
I'm with you until the end.
Alright. Let's ammo up.
Nice job at the jail, buddy.
Seems like every year. Warmed up in my platform. Airbase, gold killing, orphan here.
Faith's got a few tricks left. Be careful.
All right. Before we were so rudely interrupted. Let's make our way. To. Oh my God. Let's do this instead. Jesus. Don't interrupt me again, Faith.
Hunting animals is too easy. We've gone this far. We should finish it up sooner rather than later.
All right. Right. Hang on.
Only way to stop big.
The fudge? The heck? What are you talking about?
Oh my god, I'm not surprised. They got me in my money makers. It's a giant target. Oh shit, that bitch. Fuck, ouch, oh fuck.
What is the matter, Sharky? What are you talking about?
Here we go. Peggy's, see him?
What are you talking about? Jeez. Okay, when we come back, we will tackle this bear. See you next time.